quite unusual to Tantara, a thin cast of Chatuquat, solid Chatuquat with some botryoidal Chatuquat forming inside this cast, with some most likely tiny little cubes of girthite, or formerly known as limonite, sitting on there. This would be the crust. So this would be the cast on the outside, and when we pop it, there we have that lovely little formation on the inside. Size-wise, maybe a triple thumbnail, so not very large. I think we're talking in terms of a miniature here. Yet a lovely, intense blue. What we're seeing here is slight overexposure. When you look at these edges, you'll see little striations, the acicular formation the Chatuquat usually makes. Quite lovely, and all the way, of course, from Tantara, famous for the lovely Chatuquats and the Dioptases. Of course, not the only deposit for Chatuquat, but apparently my material hails from Tantara currently. Well, this is what my supply tells me. It in many cases makes sense. This is one of those abstracts, one of those different to the norm. I always like these little rarities which pop up here and there. Actually, when I look at this, I'd maybe even think Kaokafeld, but it's definitely Katanga. Kaokafeld would make sense from this point of view, but when we go around, you can see the typical little casts of the Katanga material, or the Tantara in this case.